What's your number, buddy? 261. And how do you know when it delivers?
It'll vibrate.
How many times?
Four times. I'm the hot dog, but there isn't the bun, the ketchup, and mustard. There's two. And this would be about...
1 cup, which is 37 carbs. So do 37. Plus the bun is 20.
Then hit equal.
Nope. Plus milk. Oh, that's a small glass of milk. Let's do 8. So what's your total?
65.
Very good. So now check your numbers. What was it?
300.
That's pretty high, yes. Okay, now,
65.
Easy carb 65 is what we do on the meter. And then it tells.
I hit bolus.
Yeah.
Go to easy carb. And I punch in 65. I was 300, I confirm. Show results. And it says total 2.20.
Okay, and how much insulin on board?
1.1.
Okay, go ahead and do the recommendation, buddy. He's gonna give himself 2.2 units. Looking for special things inside of me, inside of me. Privacy a little bit. And I'm gonna take this out, squeeze the blue thing. This is the thing, and there's the cannula, but you can see there's a little blood in it. So that's gonna block insulin from getting to him. And that happens once in a while, so you always gotta check and change the site. He likes it if I count. And we go 1, 2, 3. Don't give my broken promise that you'll never see me cry. Put that on. And then we plug him back in. And then that little cannula we just showed you's gotta be there. If I tell you I won't go away today. Change his side, Dad. Well, you think that change his cartridge if you want to start a P-draw, the new insulin today. So you can see the needle. It's not small.
I know he's living in hell every single day. I ask, oh God, is there some way for me to take his place? And when they say it's so touch and go, I wish I could make it go away. But still you say, will you think that you're Is this the moment where I look you in the eye? Forgive my promise that you'll never see me cry.